Hey, this is Kyle from Sportzcast. I'm just going to give you a quick tutorial on how control room works. So first, you're going to start off with having everything set up that you want, like your bot and your camera. Your camera will need two softwares, Cam Streamer and Cam Overlay, installed on the camera to interact with the software. So after all that is said and done, which we can, I can assist you with setting up, you will get a license key for this software, which I will provide to you. As you can see, after you enter in the license key, this is what the software will look like. You have your list of bots. These are my bots, internal test bots. So your bot will be somewhere in here. As you can see, here's the data the bot is currently receiving. So I can, you can see it on the overlay here. Obviously, this is not, you can see that the clock is like right here. I can right click. If you right click it, you can change like the font color. So let's change it to like pink. Let's make it, let's do Comic Sans. Let's make it a little bit bigger, 45. Update. As you can see, it's now pink. Move it wherever you want on the overlay as well. And it's pretty much that, to an extent. As you can see, all the data is on there. This is just, and no, this isn't like a real overlay. This is internal, so it's just what we have. So after you create the overlay you want, you're gonna want to go up to here to layout, and you're gonna hit save. And let's just name it test 123 just for right now, because that's what we're doing, we're testing. And then you're going to want to add a venue. This venue will be the name of the field you have it at, or whatever you want to name it. So I'll just name it Sportscast Demo. And then after I do that, I'm going to be selecting the device. You will only have one device here, which will be your camera, or maybe two, however many cameras you buy. But they will be named after the field it's at. For me, I'm going to be selecting one of our demo cameras. For newer cameras, you select version 2. For older cameras, you select version 1. I believe you will be having a newer camera, so you'll be selecting version 2. This is where you'll select the bot that you'll be using to get the data onto the camera from, which you should only have one or two. These are all my test bots, so I will just select 20. And this is where I'll select scoreboard.sportscast.net, which is our cloud server. You can do it locally as well through here. We're not going to be doing that today. But for that, I'll hit add new venue. Now here is our venue. This is what the venue would look like. So I get a live preview of the camera. This is where I would like set a YouTube link, such like that. As you can see, there's here's the overlay I just made. Test 123. I would select that and then load. Obviously, I don't want to do that right now. And this is where you would load like a stream ingest URL for like YouTube, Twitch. Any of those different services. After you do that, you would hit like start encoder, overlay on, overlay. You can turn them off. You can set resolution and other parameters here. You can set team names if your controller doesn't support team names. And that's pretty much it. After you do all this, once you hit load and you start the encoder, it'll send your data to whatever live streaming software you want. You can run it for 24/7. You can stage events on them. And that's all you have to do. If you have any more questions, you can always just give us a call at 321-888-3800. My extension personally is 107, or you can email us at support@sportscast.net. Thank you.